The following is an 8-man tag match. Introducing first, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 192 pounds, the Ninja Mack.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
His partners from Japan, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
From Japan, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Superstar.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And from Japan, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And at a combined weight of 785 pounds.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable. Two stacked multi-superstar teams set for action in this tag contest.
You have to wonder if some of these alliances are tenuous at best. It's rare to get two superstars on the same page, add any more to the equation, and it's basically a miracle.
Coming forward! Answering back! From behind, hooks the leg. Explosive belly to back.
Punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? Just pure dominance.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
Look at all these cold stomps.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Can't be good. Another double team by this great tag team. This is not going to end well for their opponent.
Oh, God, right in the back of the knee.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And there's the save.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Tag made.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Lariat.
Good Lord.
That was nasty. Slammed on the apron, crashing to the floor. Locks in the gut wrench.
Yuranagi!
Drops the hammer. Out of the lower back.
Good contact.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Perched up top, and a knee drop.
I'm looking to cripple the leg.
Tagged into action.
Oh, my God. Surfboard leg breaker.
Of course, he was senton.
Incredible. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Sends a very clear message.
What a forearm! German suplex! He gets tagged in.
Oh, man!
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch! Oh,
look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Forearm smash.
True kick with precision.
And the cover for the win.
Kick it out before the count. If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will. His team in the match. Tagged in.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
He's tagging out.
Right to the spine.
As the arm clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for a two. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now.
Gets the tag. Setting it up. Save.
One.
And out of the ring he goes.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Uh-oh.
DDT!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Into the corner.
He reverses it.
Well behind.
German suplex.
Up and down into the protoplex.
He's getting a little battered now.
Able to evade.
Knee right to the gut.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Ooh, harsh kick. Bang, right in the face.
Knee to the breadbasket.
Look at this neck locking.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh! Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.